purpose one is for panda, yuka. Boom, bada bada bang! In this short video, we will go through the process of claiming your free NFT memorabilia. Let's go. First thing first. Purpose one is for fun. Yes. Now, serious. Let's go to our one and only independent site, clashofstreamer.com. And there you can see it's a winter holiday even still going on. And we will pick gift 6. There is very clear link. Get Poap NFT. To make it very easy for you, also the link will be included in the video description down below. But now, let's go and click the Get Poap NFT. Now, what happened? Oh, automatically you are asked to log in into your MetaMask. So let's log in. Yes, I got password right. Make sure to connect with the right Ether address that you entered in a Google form. When you are connected, page will update and your address will automatically fill up, so you don't even have to type it in. Now we can see Ultimate COS fans winter's holidays. We've been celebrating winter holidays in the game Clash of Streamers, experiencing seasonal themed microtales, Christmas hats, free NPC skins and many other awesome gifts. The highlight of the event was the biggest Krypton giveaway in history, where 100% of all in-game community earnings from 2021 were gifted to one random active member. So if you've been participating in our winter holidays and filled up the Google form and entered the right Ether address, you can claim the POAP. Now, let's go and check it out, right? We've been logged in. Look up, look up, look up. Now, POAP will be sent. It's gonna be automatically. Claim POAP token. Yes, I want it. Let's click it. And now we have to wait, obviously. This whole system of proof of attendance protocol. Ah, it's already here. Delivery in process. Wow, great, great. Soon it's ours. Congratulations, your badge is now in your wallet. You see how easy it was. Let's browse our collection. Oh, we don't have any tokens, we have to wait until the blockchain refresh. It works on the XDAI network, and here is our POAP. Ah, and it's our. And obviously what is most interesting is this POAP bridge, because when you export your token into a main Ether network, then you can use it as any kind of NFT. It means if you have a decentralized, you can display it there. If you are building a gallery of your NFTs in the sandbox, you can use it there, or just simply display it between your Clash of Streamers heroes on your OpenSea. So however you want to use it, it's up to you. And yeah, that was the whole idea. Not everything has to be for sale and earning money. Really, sometimes you just get a gift to remember good times we've had. And at the end, I want to say I'm glad to see that our giveaway inspired other people to do similar giveaways. Obviously, we as a free-to-play players, we can't offer huge amount of Krypton. That will be just simply delusional, right? But it's nice to see that our action ripple. Yeah, it ripples. Now when we refresh our site, what we see? 5 tokens claimed, 23 to go. The deadline for the expiration date is set to the end of the month, so you still have plenty of time to claim your POAP. And yeah, guys, see you next time. As I said, no one who participates in our giveaway leaves empty-handed. Everyone, we got something for everyone. And yeah, see you next time. It will be around the Chinese New Year, because we're gonna have a new microtale ready. So don't miss out. See you soon. Yashig out. Purpose one is for fun. Ooh, yes.